Hey guys, this is our pro shop. We mainly did it for two reasons. One is we wanted to have it accessible for students to purchase their gear and uniform and several other things. And also because we wanted to use this as a classroom for our business training classes.
Hey guys, this is the lobby area. We mainly wanted to keep this area a little more open because we're going to be doing more business training and classes in the future, but when we're not using it for that, it's a lot of students hang out in here in between classes. Okay guys, this is going to be the future student lounge. We actually have a lot of plans for this room to get some tables. We're going to get a big screen TV and fix it up kind of nice for the students that are hanging out in this area in between classes. Alright guys, this is the back training area. This is where most of the magic dust is created. We have three training classrooms. First one is the smaller mat. This is going to be designated specifically for the kids program. One of the things we wanted to do after the move is expand the kids program so we can have more classes later in the evening and offer more programs for the kids. Second one is has been nicknamed Rackzilla. We had this bag rack designed and built to be able to hold 24 tie backs and to do it a little bigger than normal because we wanted to be able to have classes inside of that area. Kettlebell classes, we have a stretching program we teach, fitness kickboxing, and again, one of the goals for this was to expand that program after the first of the year and start having more classes during the week and maybe add on some additional training programs. So we'll walk around to the large mat area now. This is the main mat area, about 3,000 square feet of mat. This is where the majority of the adult classes happen. And of course, when we do different camps for the association, this is where we'll be holding them.